Okay. So Robbie is cutting on this tree. There came a big wind through last night, and the tree fell down at 2 a.m. across our driveway and onto his car, and he's cutting the tree apart.
And my chainsaw broke.
And his chainsaw broke, so it's kind of... We're doing old school is what we're doing. There you go, baby. And that's where the tree has landed on the car. And we're cutting around the power line, trying to get everything cleaned up. Amazingly enough, we still have power, so that's a miracle.
Neighbors to the rescue.
Yes, please.
And then can I get a couple limes on the side? And a cup?